save our planet, to protect bird populations and forest biodiversity in the southeastern USA, wood and paper products manufacturer Georgia-Pacific announces that it will no longer buy fiber from trees growing in environmentally sensitive areas.